I joined Hayakawa in Japanese because a friend who was living nearby was coming and he said, what are you doing on Sunday mornings? If you're free, just come, it'll be fun and we'll learn Japanese. And ultimately what happened, he dropped out and we went to Japan after 2 months and he left me to pursue N4 and N5 that we had joined and then now continuing N4. And over the time I have experienced that learning Japanese here and being at Hayakawa is a very, very good experience. Even at the beginning I didn't have any exposure nor an deep interest towards learning Japanese, but here the feeling of it's a kind of a bond and a family feeling is there, that we are here, we grow together, we learn together, and that's something which keeps bringing me back and looking forward to join N3 batch. I'm not sure I'm one of the best and the brightest of the students here, but I try to give in whatever I can, and I hope to learn N3 batch as well.
Thank you.